National Day in St. Lucia, you don't have a parade. You don't have no event taking place in none of the communities. You don't have St. Lucians wearing their national costume. That is the day they should wear the national costume. National Day, if it is a National Day. So why do we have the holiday as yesterday, Monday, for National Day, when it doesn't commemorate nothing as far as I'm concerned in St. Lucia? I hope the Minister of Culture realize that too and change that holiday to something else or make it look something that is National Day.